crescendo.
Over on the red side, a couple of those notes scored up. The Blue Alliance looking to do the same. OP, they've got a couple knocked in. Mackie knocking one in. OP still going strong. 39 for 24. That is our score coming out of the autonomous period. One more process on the blue side. 44 for blue. That's going to give them a 20-point edge. Let's see what the Red Alliance can do as they take control. They're sending Payload over to play some defense. Let's see if that slows down that Blue Alliance. 70-22, Ace Robotics also looking to get one of those notes. 20-56, making that full field run, lining it up. They're shoot, they score. Quick and efficient, 68-75, Amazon Warriors lining up high. Can they lock it in? They shoot, they score. That was 3 for 3 right there. Naki, OP, and Amazon Warriors all at the same time. 29-35, they have it in their robot, making their way down the field. Going towards the amp, trying to place it, locking it in, shoot and score. Red Alliance, a little bit of a logjam over there at the source, trying to get the notes into their robot. 32 points for them, while Ace Robotics lining up high. Can they shoot and score? They're at the subwoofer and it's in. That's gonna be the 9th note scored over on the red side. 19 scored over on the blue side. Red Alliance not doing the co-op this time. The Blue Alliance, however, has done it on their side. 29-35, Naki Robotics trying to get their shot up, but the wall is in place. Let's see how this affects it. OP Robotics going up, shoot high, and score. First time we're seeing that at this competition. They're lifting up their shooter, trying to get it up over that defense, making sure that nothing's going to stop them. A little bit short right there. They were touching the podium and may have made contact with a robot. Referees waving some flags there. We'll see how that affects the outcome of this match. Currently 87, now 42 on the red side. 25 seconds remaining. Ace Robotics up and in. A nice score over on the red side of the field. 20 seconds remaining. It's 37-39. Robotics lining up with that subwoofer. Shoot up and in. Another score. Let's see how this one plays out with the last 10 seconds. Will teams try and get up onto that stage and get that ensemble bonus? It looks like we're getting 2 up on blue. How about on the red side? 1 second remaining, and it looks like we might just have one robot parked there. Might not get enough points for that ensemble, but an impressive showing of 26 notes and 103 points unofficially on your blue side. Let's wait for the scores. Coming away 2 ranking points and the victory and the high score on the science division so far. They're gonna be picking up 4 ranking points there. They got the 2 for the win, the ensemble for the climb, as well as the melody for getting enough notes scored into their side of the field. Great job all around. Qualification 10 coming up next.